guest today is female. She's a singer, songwriter, she's an MC, she is an actress as well, and she is here. Hi. Flo Mutia.
Hey, Andy.
Yes.
Overall.
Looking
good.
Translation.
She said we look good, we look hot. Things that she said. Karibu sana.
Thank you so much.
You do a lot. You're quite the entertainer.
I'm trying. You know, it's tough, but I'm trying. I'm really trying.
Yeah.
Yes.
You're being modest right now.
No, I'm not being modest. It's the truth.
Really?
But you're able to do all these other things around art, you know, be on stage, be a singer, songwriter, be an MC, and all of that.
An actress, actually.
And an actress as well. Yeah. So which one came before?
Okay, music came before, and then acting. At some point, nikaacha kuimba, nikaingia into acting, and then music is in the mali because that's in me.
Yeah.
Nikaingia sasa yote sasa ndio nimeamua.
Oh.
But hata pia acting nata, I want. I can't get enough of artistry.
The
stage.
It's true.
Nice. Yes. But tell us a little bit about your family background. Where did you grow up?
Where?
Kuyamusi. Ama where ni wa Nairobi. Si wa kukamu.
Sisi ni Anduma Makueni County.
Yes, Lord. Yes, yes, yes.
Na Kibutha.
Kibutha. Kibutha.
Yes, Makueni County. And then tukakuja Nairobi. Nikasomea mahali Buru. My primary nini section. And then nikaenda Machakos Girls.
Ah, wena Kakush.
Yes, Machakos Girls. And then later I went to UN. Yes.
What did you study?
Psychology and sociology, double major. Naweza wasoma.
Are you in practice?
Don't do that.
No, don't read
don't
us.
Don't do that. Not today.
Unfortunately, si practice because EOC direction.
And you'll go and take a good take.
Si ati siku anataka, imeni favor. I still would have loved, you know, dealing with people is something interesting. I have the patience, I can say.
Yeah.
So, I would have loved to, but something else took over me and I am so in love with music and that.
And it's beautiful because I think it's music is therapy, like for people.
It is.
And
yes.
Even for you, when you do it, it works for you. When we listen to your music, it works for us. So you're still doing, maybe.
I'm actually doing it.
Yes, you are. Yes, you are.
Yes, I am.
Nimekujua. I knew about you when you did this song. Yani tabasiango. I know I can't sing, but why are you sipping tea? How was it? Like, that's how many years ago?
That's
8 years?
Back.
2012. Sindo,
that's 8 years ago.
Yeah.
How was that?
Like a baby. It was amazing. That was actually my first collaboration with Akina
Big Ben,
it was exciting, and then at least nikapata kufanya two voice uko katikati ya mangoma kama Kolo back in the day before Koke and other people. At least you nanifunzo jua.
Yeah.
Alafu nikaenda by the TPF, nikambwazi madam wezi imba. No.
Really?
Yes. Wow. Yes, nilikuwa by
the TPF. You have such a beautiful husky voice.
Yeah.
Like, I don't even need to hear you sing, ndio nijue ati ameza imba, you know. Like,
Mukali, can you sing? You have such a beautiful husky voice.
No, I know. Wachaga hizo mbaya mbaya, nimesha sema siwezi.
But I'm thinking, ilikuwa for me to grow. You see, maybe at that time when I was 24, nikaenda TPF, singeweza. I'm still, it's just juicy. Singeweza ku make it. Apo katwedi some things.
It's true, which is, it's beautiful. We get to learn. Our paths are
different. Yeah, you grow actually. Say, neza sema, nime learn a lot from the industry, because kuna ile nipe ni kupe.
Yeah.
Oh, raha tu pate.
Like it's a symbiotic relationship.
Yes, it is.
Yeah.
And that's unfortunate for, I can say, female artists.
Mm-hmm.
You see? Si lazima, sio lazima.
It's just not a must.
Yeah, that's why at some point nikasema, ikae tu. If it was meant to be, let me get into something else and then tajobli itakwenda.
Nice. Do you still do the wedding gigs like the way you did? You used to have a band,
yes,
Bakora.
Bakora band. Yes. The last time I did one was 2018, imagine.
What?
Wow, hakuna sasa. Well, kaimo please. 2018.
The band
December.
Is still there?
It is.
Okay.
Tumejaribu kuwa tunakuja pamoja. We do maybe clubs. But kila mtu tu anataka kufanya kitu yake, you understand?
Yeah.
Na mimi sasa sengine siko, because labda niko set. I'm supposed kukua set ni act. So tuna clash. You see?
Yeah.
Yeah, but it's something napenda sana.
Which is beautiful.
Performing,
Let me just rope in Redforth Chorus as well.
Yes.
Being part of that journey, working with Fila and all of that. How was that for you?
It was an honor because nimejua Fila tangu nimalize high school. Akaninacha, tukapigana, akanifunza pia kuimba. It was something nice. Akinipatia hizo pia opportunity ya kuweza kufanya the six covers that I actually appeared in.
Yeah, you did good kujana, but I was so good.
Emotional, right? Okay. Yes, at least naweza sema it was such an honor.
Oh yeah.
Yes.
That's really beautiful. Mm-hmm.
What are some of the things that you've learned? You know, you've worked with people. Where sio lemsi ulianza peke yako na ukaenda na ukaenda. You've part of a band kuliko nani anaitwa nani? Kuingia Red Fourth Chorus. Yes. You have to work with other people as well. Mm-hmm. Is it important as a musician to be able to be in those spaces?
It is.
Yeah.
Actually, I also do vocal training. So I tell my students, hakuna kitu nzuri kama positive kiherehere. That's what I call it. Make sure you're out there. Kuna gig wapi I want to go perform. Kuna acting wapi. If you can do it, go and do
for
it.
For exposure.
Yeah. And also, you'll meet different people. So kuna mtu akona personality yake. Mm. Patience. And you need to learn from what this person is giving you, this person is giving you. So that makes you grow. It gives you growth as a person.
Nice. Do you play any instruments or your voice is your instrument?
My voice is my instrument, but najua two chords. Two chords. Ah, you need to see, Ebu.
Oh, wait, you know?
A little like the piano. Tell? Yeah, I can. Nice. I can.
I feel like it's genius, artists, you know. No. D sharp.
Yeah. Yes, Fila. Alafu kuna pia mtu mwingine kwa gamti. Just sema jina yake.
Ah, tutamfikia very soon. Anasema kwa sababu
hiyo kisi yako nataka uende hapa.
Thank God we broke in. We're talking about LJ Masai, okay, El Shapa. And he was here a couple of weeks ago, I think maybe last month.
Yeah. Like two weeks ago.
Two, three weeks. Yeah. So, in the last month was same. It's kwa gena
yo karoho.
So,
Black.
And we saw you and him did a song together. Yes. How did that come about?
Actually, ni story ndefu. Sasa nianzie wapi?
Popote.
So 2012 again. Wow. I did an interview. Nilifanya LJ interview. Nilikuwa na do Cast TV. So I was a host.
Cast TV waliongea ki
no, it was a teens show.
Okay.
Jijue.
Okay,
whatever. So nikamfanyia ka interview mtu alikuwa ajifanya hot kick
sio hot kick anymore
and then tukakuwa mabeshtee and then later at least at some point unajua tu ufanya kila kitu yao different you go different paths tukakutana tena and then akaniambia wewe by the way suluko naimba mbona sijisikia hata kitu yako wewe kazi yako tu ni kufanya makovers si ufanye ngoma yako nikamwambia mimi sina hotel akaniambia by the way come studio tufanye ngoma. First ngoma tulifanya ilikuwa worship song. I won't even lie. It's Kamba and Masai. Yes, Kimasai. Yes.
Did it see the light of
iko
day?
Iko happy.
Tunataka kutoa. Sasa si tumeambiwa vile tumeanguka.
Okay, amen.
Si ndio?
Sawa.
We did nini hiyo and then later sasa ndio akasema let's now do something. Yes. Ndio tukafanya come.
It's such a beautiful song.
Thank you so much.
It is. It is. And he's not just a co-singer. He's I mean, he's managing you. Why are you laughing? I'm very professional.
He also wrote the song, right?
He wrote the song, yeah.
Who say ni mnoma? Sinakwambia ni mtiaji na we.
Mtiaji inamaanisha, inafaa kumaanisha ni mnoma.
Ni mnoma.
Okay, ni positive. So aliko right na bado aka direct me.
Yes. Nice. Na mwambia gacheki nataka kusema hivi. Anaambia, even utaka kusema haya sawa.
And I make it sound better.
Yeah. Lakini hajapia mimi naifanya jo vocals.
Oh, so nasema uko na vocals chali kuliko za El Shapa.
Ah, wait. Hiyo itakuwa shida. Sijasema hivyo mwekali. Sijasema hivyo. Don't throw me under the bus.
I will try.
No, we can keep you up or afloat.
Up or to be.
Lakini, we are a team, as you can see. Sindio?
Yeah.
Because if I can't do something, he comes through.
Yeah.
So you're under his management right now?
Yes, I am.
That's nice.
He's not my producer, my manager.
Anaenda ku discuss details, contracts, vitu kama hizo.
Yes, yeah, ndio.
Yeye ndo anaenda hizo meetings.
Yeah.
Yes, sawa. Yes.
Vile vile anasema yeye na madabu. Alafu, you know, it would be let's talk about
Akim napenda udaku.
You just never know. You just never know.
I'm going to skip something.
I'll just be over here and be like, I can't ignore the rock.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
She is wearing a rock, guys. Like, have you guys seen it?
Really?
Show.
No.
It's just show. And it looks like a wedding band. I mean, yeah, it's two pieces.
It's two pieces. Like, yeah.
I have a story behind this. Okay. Namusione LJ Masai.
The time.
No. In Yangu, in private.
Oh.
Eh. Oh yeah, but is it did you buy for yourself? Cuz
I mean, yes, I bought it for myself. Mabati
nilichukua hapa hivi mahali na ifanani na hii, but ni sawa tu. I'm just saying. Lakini vizuri pia kupewa. Ukipewa unakubali. Alafu unajua kishaiva, it means you said yes.
Yeah. And no. It could also act as damage control.
Washeni ni mwambie, baki mnachokoza what to. And the truth is,
yes,
I bought this for myself.
What was the reason behind it? What is the inspiration?
Pest control.
Pole, pole.
Even the finger, control? Even the finger, you know, like.
Sina, nataka kuchokoza to check keep off.
Oh, that's the
sasa nangoja, nangoja.
Is it a management issue? Eh. Like you should not be dating.
Okay. Nevenda.
Nilikuwa nawapigia story vile makarawa kuwa anafaa kuget watu hii like kitambo.
Yeah.
So pia hii labda management imekwambia no, right?
Yes.
Now it's
this
not time
is, this
for
is
dating.
Not the time, not for dating. You get married to me.
Yeah. So yes, music is
bae
and someone is bae too.
Lakini Shafa, you did a good job.
Hii kitu hapana, cheni niwaambie ukweli, hii ni mimi nilijibaia.
Okay, cool. Tuongejea pole, dada, tuongejea pole pole, lakini sijui kwanza tuende.
Tunarudi, tunaenda break, but kwanza tuwatch video ya yake na El Shafa.
Alafu tuambie tu, what are your sentiments about this video and the chemistry?
Can we talk about that?
Thank you, Nana. We'll be back.